बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। क्लास 9 फिजिक्स न्यूमेरिकल नंबर 3.4 and 3.1। सो दिस इवनिंग गर्ल्स, आई हैव मेड टू वीडियोज़ फॉर यू, स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम वीडियो नंबर 1 एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू सीक्वेंस दिस इज लेक्चर नंबर 9। Now girls, solution of numerical number 3.1 and 3.4. They are very simple and easy numerical. You can see in your book statement of numerical given at page number 83. Page number 83, numericals. These two numericals basically relevant to the previous topic. That's why I have selected these two numericals for as a solution. You can see numerical statement of 3.1 is a force of 20 Newton moves a body with an acceleration of 2 meter per second square, then what is its mass? Right. So I think according to Newton's second law, you know that F is equals to ma. Apply that formula, put the values, get required value of this m. Very simple. Same situation existing in numerical problem number 3.4. So nothing is difficult. That's why girls, I have given you these two questions as a homework. Now girls, next small topic and very important topic relevant to physics is mass and weight. So mass and weight, technically in physics, they are two different things, totally different from each other. You can say weight depends upon mass, right? And if mass is greater, so it means weight will be greater. So there is link between mass and weight, but they are totally different from each other, right? These are two different physical quantities because both are measurable. That's why you call these quantities as two physical quantities. Mass is basically quantity of matter possessed by a body. किसी body में जितना mass होगा, जितनी quantity of matter exist करेगा, that is known as mass, right? Okay, if quantity of matter is smaller, mass will be smaller. If quantity of matter is greater, mass will be greater. Suppose if I have book and ballpoint. So we know that the matter quantity existing in ballpoint is very much less than as compared to book. Book quantity, matter quantity is greater. So mass of book is greater than mass of ballpoint. Same like you can apply everywhere this kind of example in your surroundings. ठीक है, mass is a scalar quantity because when you measure the mass of an object, its unit is kg. Mass is measured in kilogram, right? Scalar quantity. Only two things are required, numerical value and a proper unit. That's all. It does not change with change in place. If you are changing your place, either you are on the ground or if you are moving an object to a top of the hill or top of a mountain, so there will be no change. Even if you take an object to space, another planet, mass will remain same everywhere. There will be no effect on mass, right? And mass is measured by standard masses. So you have seen many kind of standard masses in your ordinary life in different markets. Okay, when you are purchasing your grocery, you can say that this particular, you can say masses are there, 1 kg, 2 kg, 3 kg, 5 kg bots. Okay, so generally you have observed in your common life. So it means when you are purchasing something, so you see that shopkeeper basically places the thing that you want to buy and standard masses on the other side. So when he compares these two, then he can give you the quantity that you are required. जैसे मिसाल के तौर पर आप बाजार जाते हैं और आपने 2 kg कोई चीज, कोई सब्जी लेनी है 2 kg, तो आप एक 2 kg का बॉट राइट साइड पे रखते हैं और लेफ्ट साइड वाला जो बाउल होता है, जनरली मेड अप ऑफ स्टील, सो उसमें वो जो आपने परचेज करनी है वेजिटेबल, सब्जी आपने लेनी है, वो वहां रखें, कंपेयर करेंगे. व्हेन बोथ आर सेम, इट मींस कि यू कैन से द मास ऑफ दिस वेजिटेबल इज 2 kg. सो इट मींस मास, क्वांटिटी ऑफ मैटर एग्जिस्टिंग इन दैट वेजिटेबल is basically you can measure by the help of standard masses. Okay, so in physics, mass of smaller and greater objects can be measured by different instruments. So in your book, page numbers 16, 17 and 18, chapter number 1, you can see different instruments which are used for measuring mass One is physical balance, beam balance, digital balance, chemical balance. These are different balances which are used to measure different kind of masses. You can see the photographs of all these different balances given at page number 16, 17 and 18. And you generally use YouTube, so you can see the videos of all these physical balances. Okay? So inshallah, in the next video, we will continue this topic. Okay, wait for the next video.